line. Now a turnover. The 2-on-1. Beauregard in. Beauregard with a toe drag behind the back pass to Fournier. He scores! Some help, and entering here is Parkinen up ahead near side. There's a shot from the outside. Fournier gets to a loose puck, and he puts it on and scores! Switch side, and now a steal by Wichita's Beauregard. Stops on a dime. He's got a man open. Finds Fournier, and he scores!
Winds up taking another breakaway, swooping across, going to his forehand, and getting one just over the glove hand of Kim.
Talk about puck protection.